Tales of Tomorrow. Tonight, the American Broadcasting Company presents Another Chance, starring Leslie Nielsen, with Virginia Vincent. Hello, everyone. Your children asleep by now? Well, as soon as they wake up, tell them all about the wonderful programs planned just for them tomorrow morning over most of these ABC TV stations. Scouting in Action gets the ball rolling with another excellent feature about scouting activities. Then there's Rudy Kazootie. Let your youngsters find out how to get Rudy's magic ring and gold ducats. Remind them to see the popular puppet program tomorrow morning. And for exciting adventure among the planets, there's Space Patrol with Commander Buzz Corey and Cadet Happy. It's rocket-paced action when they take off on Space Patrol. Then, continuing the lively entertainment, Sky King alternates each Saturday with Hail the Champ. Sky King is a modern Westerner who's a high-flying pilot as well as a hard-riding rancher. And on Hail the Champ, young eager beavers compete in all kinds of games and stunts. Don't forget, remind your children about the hours of fun tomorrow morning over most of these ABC TV stations. And now, Tales of Tomorrow presents Another Chance, starring Leslie Nielsen.
You knock.
You're cutting me a hand. Don't just stand there.
Anybody follow you?
Yes, the whole police force. They're waiting outside in the hall. Big, brave man. Famous, too. He's made the front page, right next to the president. Oh, how proud I am.
Shut up. It's all your fault I'm in this mess anyway.
My fault? I suppose I told you to steal that brooch.
Yes, practically. Ever since we were married, always griping. Never satisfied. What do you expect me to do? Here. Here. There. Now, it's yours. There. Now maybe you can get everything you want, you'll stop yapping.
This is what I wanted? This? Trapped like animals in a filthy, stinking room? Look at it. And look at you, a real nothing. Everything I want. Wait, where this piece of junk wouldn't buy me a cup of coffee, it's as famous as you are.
Not if we cut the stone.
How, with my nail file? You haven't any tools?
I'll buy tools.
When? Today? Tomorrow? Next year?
I will, as soon as things quiet down.
Oh, so that's it, when things quiet down. That'll be never. Listen to me, Harry Mason. I've wasted 6 years of my life on you, and I'm not going to waste another minute.
What are you doing?
Finish.
Oh, no. Carlotta, please, you can't leave me.
Oh, can I?
So, Carlotta, please, listen to me. I'll sell it. We'll leave the country. We'll go away somewhere. South America.
Sell it? Are you crazy?
No. There are places. People who buy these kind of things. No questions asked. Carlotta.
A fence?
Yes, a fence.
How would you know how to get to someone like this?
I will, Carlotta, I will. I promise you. Just give me more time.
You haven't even got nerve enough to leave this room.
I will. I will as soon as things quiet down.
Oh,
I promise
you.
Oh,
so that's it, when things quiet down. All right, Harry, I'll give you just 24 hours to sell that thing.
What, 24 hours?
If you haven't sold it by then, well...
Where are you going?
To the movies. See you later, Harry.
I've reached my end.
Mm-hmm.
And Carlotta's given me 24 hours. She's packing. She's going to leave me in the morning. And after that, it's either the police or... It's strange I should be telling you all these things. I don't understand why I came here in the first place. I haven't been out of that room. I dared to leave it in 5 days.
But you did today. Came to see me because... You're in trouble.
Yeah, trouble, yes.
I'm sure that I can help you. Sit down, Harold. My boy, you've made a number of grave mistakes in your lifetime. I know that if you left this office at this moment, you'd continue to make even graver mistakes. Perhaps the most serious mistake a man can make.
What are you driving at?
Simply this. The life you've been living... It's all used up, Harold. You've made a mess of things, and there's no way out.
Yeah. There's one way.
No, Harold. Two ways.
Two ways?
You may have another chance.
Another chance?
Yes.
How?
And I can give it to you.
How?
With the help of that...
What is it?
It's a machine of my own invention. It can give you another chance.
Well, I don't understand.
Certainly you've heard of amnesia.
Yes. You mean where you forget the past.
Exactly. With this machine, I am able to control the degree of forgetfulness. I can erase from the mind only those things I wish to erase. A man's conscience, his associates, friends. These things I can erase, but... His ability to think, to work, to talk, to construct, to earn a living, his talents, these things remain.
You're not serious.
Absolutely serious. After my treatment, you awake. You find yourself in a room 1,000 miles from here, and back 7 years in time.
You'll have absolutely no remembrance of these past 7 years. The slate will be clean. You'll be able to start a new life. Think of it, Harold. You'll have another chance to try life over again.
Oh, that's not possible.
But it is possible.
But the police, my face, it won't change. It'll be the same.
Yes, but 7 years ago, none of these things had happened. The only thing that could bother you would be your conscience and the memory of what you had done. But not you, because your conscience and your memory will be wiped out, eradicated.
Another chance. A new life. I'm sure I'd make a better job of it this time.
Done this before?
Many times. I've helped many people.
Why?
Because it's my job.
Yes, well, I have nothing. I can't pay you anything.
You won't have any use for this in your new life.
Oh. Could it hurt me?
Not a bit. You won't feel a thing. Sit, Harold. In a moment, you'll be asleep. And when you awaken...
But now, you mean you want me to do it now?
Of course, you haven't a moment to lose. Think, Harold, of the terrible things that await you outside that door.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't stand that. No, not now. Not if there's another way out.
Sit down, Harold. To start your journey?
Yes. Ready.
Splendid. Bon voyage, my boy. And good luck in your new life.
General Delivery, Chicago, Illinois.
Chicago?
Chicago. The name is Jack Marshall. Start life from this point. This is what you wanted. Jack Marshall. Chicago. March, 1946. Wow. Well, who am I?
Before continuing with the second act of Another Chance, here is some program news from ABC. Entertainment, a good time. This has become synonymous with Saturday night. And Saturday night entertainment over ABC Television Network adds up to a good time. See Paul Whiteman's TV Teen Club swing out in a tuneful review starring talented teeners in song, dance, and laugh routines. Pops Whiteman has the youngsters polished to brilliant performances. Then be on hand for an ABC TV premiere when the world's greatest auction opens on What's Your Bid? Liberal Bill puts the items on the block and all the money goes to a worthy cause. What's more, you may get a chance to bid. Be on hand for bargains on What's Your Bid? Tomorrow night over most of these ABC TV stations. Later on, it's main event action with two high-ranking boxers on Saturday Night Fights. You get a ringside seat as champions defend their crowns and contenders slug their way up. Watch big-name boxers in top-notch bouts on Saturday Night Fights over most of these ABC TV stations. Now, back to our story, Another Chance, starring Leslie Nielsen.
Anybody follow you?
No. What's the matter with you, anyway?
Oh, nothing. Nothing, Oh, my head hurts.
Well, naturally, you've been cooped up in this room for 5 days now.
5 days. 5.
You know, I've never seen anyone as scared as you are.
Oh, shut up! Listen to you in the first place. I wouldn't be in this mess at all. It's all your fault.
My fault? What do you mean, my fault? I thought I told you to steal that junk.
Yes, practically. Ever since we've been married, always griping, never satisfied. What'd you expect? Here. There. Take them. Take them. They're yours.
Mine? Why, they're junk. They're not worth a cent. Listen to me. This I never bargained for. Trapped like animals in a stinking, filthy room. Look at it. And you, look at you, a real ninny. You're scared stiff. Oh, this is my cue, lover.
What are you doing?
Checking out.
No. Regina. Regina, please. You can't leave me.
Yeah, stick around and watch.
No, please. Regina, listen to me. I'll sell it. I mean them.
Sell it. We'll just sell it.
Well, crazy. No. There are people who buy these things. No questions asked. No questions asked.
Offense?
Yes, offense.
Well, do you know anyone like that?
No, but I'll find one, Regina. I promise you. Give me 24 hours. Just 24 hours.
Well, sure, if you really think you can get rid of them.
Yeah. I think I can.
Yeah. Okay.
Aren't you going to the movies?
Hmm? The movies? Say, that's not such a bad idea. I'll see you later, Jack.
Mr. Marshall, I've been expecting you. Sit down.
You know me?
Certainly, we've met before. Now, how can I help you?
I'm in trouble.
Of course. Tell me, what did you steal?
I've run into a blind alley. I've got nowhere to turn. I've got nowhere to go. I've just about reached my end. And Gina, she's given me 24 hours. Is she going to leave me in the morning? And either after that, it's the police or...
Sorry, my boy. I can't help you.
What?
I can't help you.
Why not?
They're not negotiable. I couldn't sell them.
I must have another chance.
Now, boy, there's no such thing as another chance. Life's pattern is unalterable.
Oh. Well, you say that you knew me before. Who was I? What had I done?
I can't tell you that. But I will say that for the past 7 years, your life has played like a broken record. Your situation has been identical both times. You made the same mistakes in your marriage, in your job. It was inevitable.
And you've actually been expecting me?
Sooner or later, I enjoy reunions with all of my clients.
Well, then what good are you then?
No good. I can only help my clients to postpone their problems.
Postpone?
We can't hope to go back into the past and expect to change.
Why not?
Because we are what we are, my boy. Having another chance, we just repeat the same mistakes. Now, the past is a closed book. Our only hope lies in the future. That we can do something about. But only if we profit from our past mistakes.
Future.
Yes, the future. Outside that door, the future awaits you. The things you will do when you leave this office are the same things you would have done 7 years ago had I not helped you.
But why? Why? Why did you help me?
Because it's my job.
Your job?
Yes. It's the way I earn my living.
You.
There, my boy. What good would it do if I helped you again? You'd only have to go through the same thing all over. Go now. Face the future.
Face the future.
what's going to become of me when I leave now. What am I going to do, Doctor?
You'll find out.
Following me. I ran all the way.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. The street's crawling with them. What are you doing?
Clear out. I've had enough.
Oh, no. No, you're not going to leave me. Please, Carlotta.
What did you call me?
No, listen, please. Now listen to me, Carlotta. I'll buy some tools. I'll recut the stones. We'll sell them. We'll go away. South America.
What stones? What are you talking about? Are you crazy?
Listen to you in the first place. I wouldn't be in this mess. Because you stole that brooch. It's all your fault, Carlotta.
I'm not Carlotta. I'm Regina. What's the matter with you? Stay away from me!
You did. You were satisfied. And now you want to leave me. Is that it?
Get away from me. You're crazy. Help!
Help! No. You're not leaving.
See Hollywood Screen Test every Monday night over most of these ABC TV stations. The famous talent discovery program, which has sent 55 of its candidates to stardom at major film studios. Among the new movie faces seen or originally in Hollywood Screen Test are Harvey Lembeck, Rita Gamm, and Butch Cavell. Neil Hamilton, director-host, helps prime the acting hopefuls for outstanding performances. Meet fresh talent reaching for the stars this Monday night over most of these ABC TV stations on Hollywood Screen Test. Later also, on Monday night, settle back for a good mystery with Inspector Mark Saber, Homicide Squad. Tom Conway stars in the title role and James Burke plays his strong right arm. You can try to solve the puzzler along with them, or you can just sit back and enjoy the chills. Either way, it's high suspense mystery on Inspector Mark Saber, Homicide Squad, Monday night, over most of these ABC TV stations. Next week, the Jacques Chrysler Manufacturing Company presents The Great Silence, starring Burgess Meredith.